say nothing's sending. I'm not getting any
But then supplemental work night. I was a vice president. Imagine me being right here. Or like, obviously, I'm going.
24x24, because we have 24 pieces by 24 composers being performed by, I think, 24 performers, but it might be more. So it's going to be a really great show. There's a really wide variety of stuff, tons of different stylistic things. I think it's a really great showcase of our department and the kinds of things that people do here, from freshmen all the way through PhD students. There'll be a short intermission today, halfway through the program. It'll be really short, like 5 minutes. So don't wander too far. Like, go get a drink of water, go to the bathroom, stretch your legs, and then come right back. These pieces were written in 24 hours and learned in 24 hours. So if you're impressed with the way that they sound, then be double impressed, because this was thrown together literally last minute. I hope you guys enjoy, and it's going to be a great show. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Down the left. Scroll. Ah, that's how that works.
The stairs is gonna fall.
Ah, thank you. Yes. Deep. Pause. You. Low. F sharp. E. Freaky.
Hey, Nolan, excuse me. The score says that I'm supposed to ask you what to do. So what would you do?
Spin around in a circle and yell really.
Okay, got it. Well. Good. 1, 5, 5, 5, 5, 6. San Antonio! 344.63. The first person I met today, I need to tell that.
One, five, five.
0.56. One, 6.2.
G O F U S C I O U H I P O P P O P U N U R I U S.
Captain's log. April 2nd, 2424. We've received intel from a neighboring star system that a clan of alien space pirates is terrorizing this galaxy. We've seen more and more distress signals, so I think we must be approaching the pirates' location. I wish for good luck, and may Clan have mercy on our soul. Since our voyage began, our ship is mighty like Revenge of Queen Anne. The Marilelis intergalactic transports a crew of performers, composers, and more. I'm the captain of this ship, and I'm feeling pretty bold. But my confidence is shaken as our story unfolds. We were cruising through the stars, just a routine flight. But now we're under attack, and we're in for a fight. Aliens attacking, and we must stay strong. We've got to defend ourselves all day long. We're not just musicians, we're a crew of brave souls. And we won't give up till the danger is controlled. Speaking, dudes, do not be alarmed. Just trust in your crewmates and they'll keep you safe from harm. They are firing their lasers and we're dodging left and right. We need to fight back with all of our might. Aliens attacking and we must stay strong. We've got to defend ourselves all day long. We're not just musicians, we're a crew of brave souls. And we won't give up till the danger is controlled. And just as we think we've got a handle on things, we spot the ship escaping with lightning speed, it seems. It escapes from our grasp, but it's little too late as we blow pace up and watch debris dissipate. Attacking and we must stay strong. We've got to defend ourselves all day long. We're not just musicians, we're a crew of brave souls, and we won't give up till the danger is controlled. We survived the attack in 2424. We are battered and but we're ready for more. We'll remember this day as a test of our might, and we'll keep making music with the
Yeah.
Thank you.